What do you think of camera guy's ability to skate with those ankles?
I think his ankles touch the ice more than he does.
And more than the blade.
Yeah, more than the blade. His ankles are actually what supports him when he skates.
And any advice for camera guy on how to get out of the dumps while he looks himself in the mirror?
Tie his skates properly.
Let's get back. Okay, ready?